What's up, everyone? Welcome to another video. It's been a long time, but I'm finally back and there's gonna be frequent uploads again. I just didn't have the time nor the energy to upload videos and edit them myself anymore, but I found a new editor. He's a good guy, but he's also just getting started. The videos look good in my opinion so far, but if you have any feedback about them, feel free to post them in the comments. I really want to provide you guys with good content and the stuff that you want to see. So make sure to leave feedback down there. I'm gonna be uploading a video every Monday and Friday at 6 p.m. CET like we used to. There's gonna be some fine runs coming up, guys, with some good caches. So enjoy it. Don't forget to subscribe. Let's start with the video. I already have 11 tables up. We already had to re-enter some stuff. Got kind of unlucky here. In the 1k on natural 8, but there's so many events today. We're just gonna grind the shit out of the day and hopefully end up with some nice profit in our pocket by the end of the day. This is a 15k starting stack, so this is a great opportunity to get a double up. Let's fade that 7. Nice. That's good. Today will be a big fucking day. Let's be careful again. Filter out anything below a $50 buy-in will not make it. Yeah, there's just too many tournaments on a day like this. Good luck. Alright, let's hold again against him for 45k stack. Another one, please. Nice. Ace check should be a jam here, I'm pretty sure. So good luck to me. He jams 7 blinds with ace king. Obviously part of his jamming range. Why do they always have it? Over here, jam ace king for 13 blinds. We get called. Okay. Hold. Nice. I think we are jamming here. This is slightly out of line. Against somebody I don't know from Hong Kong, I think it's usually fine. Nice. I mean, I'm very short in 2 minutes. I'm gonna be even shorter if you don't win any chips till then. But through a jam, the king jack's suited here. Against how white he's opening, I think that's just way more profitable than calling. Even though calling is obviously profitable as well, but just getting that fold there so often without having him realize his 40% equity or whatever is just kind of nice. All right. I jammed so much on him, we're going for it again. I mean, very, very easy. Stacking up nicely, we almost have 20 big blinds. Let's hope we win this one again. Let's hope he calls like ace check, ace 10. All right, good luck to me. Wow, such a punt call, come on. Come on! Come on! Yes! Nice, he doesn't get rewarded for the punt call. Final fucking table to start the Sunday grind. Guaranteed 3,000 won. So I open, we get 2 calls, gonna start with a check. And a call. This could get dirty on the turn. Yeah, this will be very dirty. Yeah. The question is just like 8-7, 8-6, queen check, king queen, king jack, versus king 10, queen 10, check 10. I guess there's way more potential bluffs than good hands. Okay, he's low black kings. BAM! Holy fucking shit, let's go, guys! Whew! Nice pink on the river there. That's a great flop. We bet the flop. So be a turn I bet. If no. Yeah, it's obvious like if he jams here it sucks super hard. But there's just so many like hands that are not straight. Oh, fucking god, let's oh my god, he jams into the nuts. Let's go, guys. Let's fucking go. He what? Why? 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 What? Holy shit, we're chip leading this now. let's 3-bet call. I don't really want to jam with the big blind covering me. There's some of these spots where I will 3-bet and I call off a jam. Nice. And this is just gonna be a call again with him having that many chips. Alright, it's been a flip for the knockout and chips. 500k stack if you win this. Lots of odds for him. Nice! Like, it's okay to not be good at poker, but you don't have to tell us. You know, you don't have to tell everyone. We don't care. And we'll check call turn here. We are ahead against all of his flop calls, floats. We come in a huge pot if we hit the three. I will not call river though. Nice, there's the bluff, perfect. Two streets with ace highs, nice. The one thing that's fun about being short stack on that trade is that you can watch all of the big stacks that can play more hands than you, you know, lose their time bank. I will double barrel here. Yeah. Would love to see a 9 river. I would take a queen as well. Or a fold on the turn. Lots of nice options. That's a queen. Do we have a value jam? I don't think so. Nice, 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 nice. Man, what a final table so far. The thing is, like, let's give him a sorry. I mean, he should just raise ace check on the flop. So we call his open off the short stack. I will call the c-bet. We call. And we got this amazing river. I'm just gonna open jam. Yeah. Does he have the set? He has aces. I mean, we got the right price on the flop and the turn. This is incredible. How smooth are we running, guys? Fucking hell. Just gonna three a jam here. Good luck. Please be a flip. It is a flip. Hold. Can win another flip, guys. Huge pot. Nice. Maybe I should take a deal. I usually like playing it out, but we had to start with a Sunday session. Well, maybe we can just get it all in here. I'm actually going to bed again. Bah. Like, I'm not sure if I want to take the deal or not. Right now, I still feel focused with the other tables, but maybe if the action kicks up, I will request the deal. Like, the thing is, we're not making a lot of extra money here playing. If at all, actually, with all these tables, because I might be losing some EV on other tables, probably am. But, you know, just for the stream, I don't like taking deals. Yeah. Holy Bobby here. 60 blinds. Yeah, we should 3-bet this. You don't want to have like a super polarized 3-betting range this deep. So hands like 10 and 2 do pretty good. God damn it, dude. It's so annoying this heads up match. Legit, like. Nice. Okay, come on, 3-bet me now, bitch. No. Yes. On a very bad river as well. Pretty clear, gonna make it 100k. And hope he finds the call. You can also have better hands, obviously. Very annoying spot here. I mean, the thing is, he can all of have all of the good hands, but he can also have just like 10-9, check 9, and he turns into a bluff now. It's very, very tough here. Generally, I like Ace King as a calling hand. He is pretty nice. I mean, the question is often, does he check raise two pairs and sets on the turn? Like, he can easily have check 10 here and shit. It's just like, often does he have check 10 versus hands like check 9 and shit, 10-9. Easy call. Come on, let's see a good flop here, guys. We folded a lot of his 3-bets, finally we got a calling hand. With Tova cards in position, I still think we should float flop. Okay. It's a good turn, usually. We're going to call again. Okay. It's gonna be tough to fold this on the river. Good luck. Yes! Yes, yes, yes! Good luck. Fold! Ah, shit, let's get there, guys. That's a bad hand to see. Fuck. Damn it. I'm not sure if he should jam that turn. Alright, let's triple barrel this. Come on, just have two pair and call. Just call, dude. Let's go. Oh, we're back in it, guys. Let's fucking go, guys. Almost back to a million again after bluffing it off with 9 high. Gonna call turn. I hate this river. This is a very, very bad river for me. But we got the queen. We actually have a nice hero calling hand here. Out of line hero for the boys. What a sick hero call, guys, with the deuce. I just had like the massive read there. I had to go with it. Sick, sick hero call. We got the queen, which is a beautiful card to have. Oh my god. It's such a nice hero call. Let's go. Fifth pair. Easy. Oh man, this is a beautiful heads up match on my end, I think. I'm pretty proud of it, to be honest. Alright, let's hope he's just sick of it and calls down 3. I mean, the river doesn't read. I mean, the river sucks. The thing is, he doesn't have ace X. He has queen 9, I guess. Yeah, we're jamming though. I just don't think we will find a lot of the usual ace X in this range because they just jam preflop 20 blinds deep, right? So he's gonna have some slow plays, and besides that, bunch of shit as well. And like king X mostly in 6X. So let's hope he finds the call and we win it. What a river, guys. What a river and what a heads-up match. I'm so happy with how I played that one. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go. That's how you start your Sunday grind. That's how you fucking do it.